worshiping God from 10 o'clock. Am I correct? You can't be tired now. If God has not been tired over your life, you can't be tired. You can take whatever position that suits you, that's fine. Just make sure you are worshiping God. Just make sure you give God your best. Daddy, I celebrate you, sir. Anger.
Any more, I should call you be conqueror. I Abe, Oba Awoba, Oluwa Oluwa, Alabenu Asasi, Alabenu Asaya, Tano Lepa, Tano Leji, Tano Lemo, Tano Lele.
Oh, ni alarunye, Oh, it's all.
no mountain you cannot move.
If you have said it, then you will do it. You have a track record of keeping your word.
A lot of tiki dying.
You're not about to stop doing it.
You are mighty, oh.
I will exalt you, baby. I will exalt you. Every morning, always. Oh, Oh, I told Baba no penny, honey, Baba. Oh, I like
agbara o oji kan lu kan pa o pa kan wo kan ye. You are a mighty God. Alagbara Olorun ti o sebu damu ologbo I told me you are a glorious alagbara o fa julo o fi han fara o you are alagbara ju you are a glorious alagbara o fe jamewe ati bread boy gbegberu. You are the glorious God. Alagbara ta lo le mu ta lo le pa. You are the mighty Alagbara.
Alagbara, you are the mighty God. Let it be
Reconcile with your maker. Somebody shout hallelujah. 10 hours journey. We started it well. We finish it strong. Shout in loudness, hallelujah. For 10 hours praise, 10 years anniversary, shout in loudness, hallelujah. For the convention committee, today they are not be put to shame. Shout in loudness, hallelujah. For all our choirs, the choir in the house, shout in loudness, hallelujah. For venturous women in the house, men of valor in the house, shout in loudness, hallelujah. For all our guest artists, shout in loudness, hallelujah. Now for all the members of the New Life in Christ ministry, the year that you know that you want to spend that is remaining for you, shout that hallelujah now. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Instrumentalists follow us. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Amen. We dance it by 20. Instrumentalists, please don't go yet. Don't go yet. Minister Omar is still around. Stretch forth your hand to the altar. Just ask for one thing from the Lord. For 10 hours praise, just ask for one thing you want him to do for you. Ask for one thing. Stretch forth your hand. Ask with faith. Give him time and date. Tell him the time you want him to do it for you. Ask him something. In Jesus' name, we have asked. Still stretch forth your hand. Let everybody stand up. May the Lord answer us in the day of trouble. Amen. I want your louder amen now. Amen. May the name of the God of Jacob defend us. Amen. May he send himself from sanctuary and strengthen us out of Zion. Amen. May he remember all our offerings and thanksgiving and accept our burnt sacrifice, Selah. May he grant us according to our heart desire and fulfill all our purpose. We will rejoice in your salvation, and in the name of the Lord our God we set up our banners. May the Lord fulfill all our petitions. Now we know that the Lord save is anointed. The Lord will save us from this moment. His glory will rest upon us. Our life will not remain the same. Every powers of darkness is terminated. Everything that is contrary to the will of God in our life is terminated. He will answer us from his holy heaven with the seventh strength of his right hand. Some trust in chariots and some in horses, but we will remember the name of the Lord our God. All our our enemy, they are bowed down and falling. Problem are falling. Challenges are falling. Shame are falling. Barrenness are falling. Disappointment are falling. Sicknesses are falling. But we have risen and stand upright. Save, Lord. May the kings answer us when we call. I decree as the servant of the living God, as you are rejoicing before the Lord from morning to night, I pray from this moment, whatever thing that will cause shame and reproach in your life is terminated. From this moment, in everybody's family, in everybody's houses, the voice of rejoicing, the voice of thanksgiving, the voice of praise, the voice of testimony, from this moment will not cease in our life, it will not cease in our home, in the mighty name of Jesus. Every good thing that we have been knocking door for, that we have been asking from God, after this 10-hour praise, receive it now. Mareba sanda keriaba sanda. I say receive it now. I say receive it now. Key of joy, receive it now. Key of happiness, receive it now. Key of success, receive it now. That master key that we open every mareba sanda keriaba, every opportunity doors, I decree and I declare, receive it now. Oh, I say receive it now. Mountain is falling. Mountain of setback, mountain of non-achievement, mountain of depression, mountain of failure at the edge of breakthrough. I command that mountain collapse now. Oh, I say let the mountain collapse now. I decree and I declare fire of Holy Ghost upon every one of us. The glory of God will reveal our life. The glory of God will rest upon us. In this house, fire of revival will not quench in this house. I say fire of revival will not quench in this house. I bless every children of God, those who made things happen, those who contributed, those who come and rejoice with us in this house. I pray in the name of Jesus, every closing door for breakthrough, for testimony, I declare them open. In the name of Jesus, open. Oh, I declare, I say open. Right now, you untimely dead, premature dead, and sudden dead. And in this house, we terminate your appointment. We are not your candidates. In the mighty name of Jesus, from this moment, every one of us, we will swim in mourning. Our good thing will begin to pursue us. Our dream will change. Our history will change. The Lord will open a new chapter for every one of us. So shall it be. In Jesus' name, we are prayed. Three powerful amen. 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 In Jesus' name. God bless you. Let's come quickly tomorrow when Minister Rice still continue. Instrumentalist, please, maybe for 5 and 10 minutes until the last person we get to their house. God bless you all. Tomorrow is anointing service day. Please come quickly tomorrow. So we will run everything up tomorrow. Tomorrow is anointing service. And don't forget your wine and your oil. The one that the Lord said we should bless, that we are going to use for 3 days in July. That the Lord said he wants to cancel there, that something is going to happen from July. But for we here, he said we should get a bottle of wine and a bottle of small oil. If you have not got your own, put your name down for the usher or Pastor Solomon or Pastor Danny. The wine is there, the oil is there. Just put your name down, give them the money. They will put your name there, they put it on this altar. Remember, we are taking it the last Sunday of this month. So you take it to your house, 1st of July, 2nd of July, 3rd of July, you are going to use the wine to bathe. So every calamity that will begin to befall anyone, when they see us, when they see the blood, they will pass over. It shall be well with you. God bless you all. Congratulations, everyone.
You are mighty, oh, shaping one of the two.